everybody, and welcome to another preschool and baby music class. You're here with Nikki today, and we've got Rattle and Roll, and I hope you're ready to do lots of singing, a little bit of dancing, and have lots of fun, all linked to songs and music about the weather. So maybe first of all you could have a little look outside and see what the weather's doing. I can see out of my window here and it's really sunny. And there's a lovely blue sky. So have a quick look. What's the weather doing? Is it nighttime? Is it daytime? Is it raining? Is it sunny? What's it doing? Have a little look, because we're going to be doing songs all about the weather. But first of all, we've got Rattle and Roll here, and you need to wave hello, and we're going to sing our hello song. Are you ready? Here we go. Oh, hello everybody, how are you? Oh, hello everybody, how are you? At Rattle and Roll here today, all together we will play. Oh, hello everybody, how are you? We're going to sing it again, but we're going to sing it piano. Piano means quietly. So can you sing it piano? Can you say piano? Piano. And it means quietly in music. So let's sing it piano. Oh, hello everybody, how are you? Oh, hello everybody, how are you? At Rattle and Roll here today, all together we will play. Oh, hello everybody, how are you? Well done. Give yourselves a clap. Fantastic work. Right then, the first song that we're going to sing all about the weather is The Wheels on the Bus, because there's some wipers needed in that one, because it starts to rain. So get ready to sing with us. Get your actions ready. Rattle and roll here. Here we go.
The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round all day long.
Well done. The horn. Can you beat your nose? Beep, beep. Singing. I hope you were singing along. Really, really, really well done. Now then, there might be some thunder coming, but it's not very loud thunder, so don't worry too much. But if you can at home, we're going to bang on the floor to try and hear the thunder. So can you have a go like me? Let's make some thunder. But don't worry, it's not too loud. So here we go. Get ready. Shall we find the pulse?
Talking about clapping on the pulse of the music.
and it's a little bit like the heartbeat. So we're going to clap along now on the pulse of the music to another song that's all about ants that go marching to escape the rain. Now you can march if you want, or you can clap. It's got four. Of the music, and so that was four, and you counted so brilliantly to four. 1, 2, 3, 4. Amazing work. Right, the next thing we need to do now is some listening. So I've got a very special composer to tell you all about, and he's called Vivaldi. There's a picture of him there. I don't know if you can see him. He's called Antonio Vivaldi. So if you can, you try and say Vivaldi. A tricky one, Vivaldi. Try it for me, Vivaldi. Because we're going to have a little listen to some music by Vivaldi, and it's from a piece of music called The Four Seasons, and it links so brilliantly to weather. So have a little listen, because the piece of music I'm going to play for you is called Spring, because we're in spring at the moment, which is very exciting. Let's have a little listen. If you can, try and imagine the bunnies jumping round. If you want to jump around, you can, just like a bunny rabbit. Now you should hear some chicks soon, some little chicks as they go tweet, tweet, tweet. But now we're being bunnies. Can you hear a chick? Tweet, 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 tweet. Can you hear her? Wow, good listening. Really making a nice sound as they're flapping around. Then if you hear the bunnies, you can start to jump with the bunnies again. Good listening. Lots of cheeping on those birdies. Seasons doing spring. Fantastic work. Now then, we're going to play some instruments. So if you can find anything at home that you might be able to give a shake or give a jingle, if you haven't got any like mine, any bells or anything, don't worry, you might be able to find some pots and pans in the kitchen, or you might be able to find anything that makes a little bit of a noise that you can give a shake. If you can't find anything, you've got a body, so you can clap your hands. You can bang your knees, you can tap your chest. There's all sorts of noises that you can do using your body. But for now, if you can find something to shake or to jingle, that would be amazing, because we're going to sing along now. So some different songs. We've got Zippity Doodah, because it's all about
Oh my, what a wonderful day. Plenty of sunshine heading my way. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-yay. Everything is satisfactual. I'm about to do that.
Songs. There's another one which is one of my favourite songs, and it's called Morning Town Ride. It's a really good one to have a snuggle. So if you have got any teddies with you or any dollies, you could go and grab them and give them a snuggle. And we're going to use our instruments to make the sound of the train in this one. It's got lots of really good bits of weather in it. It's got rain and it's got sunshine, but it's also got a brilliant train. So I'm going to use my maraca today to try and do the sound of the train. So see if you can join me. You can have a little snuggle, and in the chorus, you can rock from side to side like this, and it's really lovely. Here we go. Can you hear the train? So you can use your instrument to try and sound like the train. Are you ready? We play our music high, we play our music high, E-I-S-E-O, we play our music high. Now,
We play our music low. We play our music low. E-I-S-E-O. We play our music low. Now the opposite of piano, so the opposite of quiet is loud.
I hope that's okay, don't make too much noise at home.
Are you ready to play forte? Can you say forte? Ready? We play our music forte, we play our music forte, E-I-S-E-O, we play our music forte. Now, slowly, largo. We play our music largo. We play our music largo. E-I-S-E-O. We play our music largo. Last one, the opposite of slow is fast. Are you ready? And the word for fast, it's presto. Get ready. We play our music presto. We play our music presto. E-I-S-E-O. We play our music presto.
Amazing. Give yourselves a clap.
Now then, another amazing thing about music is not just the dynamics and the louds and the softs and all of that. It's also the rhythm. So find something to play. If not, just play it on your knees. We're going to do some walking notes. Are you ready? Walk, walk. Walk, walk. Can you have a go at that with me? Walk, 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 walk. Very good. Now we're going to do some running notes. Are you ready? Running, 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 running. Can you have a go at those? Running, 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 running. Next, let's do some slowly notes. Are you ready? Slowly, slowly. Slowly, slowly, and then very quickly. Are you ready? Very quickly, very quickly, very quickly, very quickly, very quickly. And then you can put some rhythms together. So you can go walk, walk, running, running. Should we do that? Walk, walk, running, running. And again, walk, walk, running, running. Walk, walk. Running, running, walk, walk, running, running.
Well done. I bet you did that brilliantly. Give yourselves a clap.
Right then, have you got some energy? Because I think we're going to do some dancing. So get ready to have a little bit of a boogie, okay? Because I love to dance and I'm sure you do as well. So we're going to find some fantastic music that we can have a little dance to. So get ready.
Rattle and Roll, love to dance as well.
So if you can, jump up onto your feet.
Your hopes and
goodness me, that was amazing dancing. Give yourselves a big clap. Well done, everybody. Right, you must be getting tired now. I know that I am, and I've not even been standing around like you have. So, it's time for our lullaby. So, if you've got somebody that you can have a cuddle with, have a cuddle. Or if you've got a teddy bear or somebody special that you want to have a cuddle with, you could lie them on your knee, couldn't you? And you could give them a little stroke and you could say it's time for sleep. And then when you go to bed tonight, you can sing a lullaby. And then you can sing it to your teddies and it will help you go to sleep, which will be amazing. So you get ready for our little lullaby. Here we go. Because its weather is about a rainbow. So you ready? Shh. Let's have a little cuddle. And you can sing to your teddies if you want to.
Red and yellow and pink and green, purple and orange and blue. I can sing a rainbow, sing a rainbow, sing a rainbow too.
You can have a cuddle if you want.
Listen with your eyes, listen with your eyes, and sing everything you see. You can sing a rainbow, sing a rainbow, sing along with me. Red and yellow and pink and green, purple and orange and blue. Now we can sing a rainbow, sing a rainbow, sing a rainbow too. Sing a rainbow too.
Shh, I think they've gone to sleep. Well done, everybody. I hope you enjoyed that lullaby. Now, before we have some bubbles, we're going to sing Twinkle Twinkle. And I know you know this one really well. So when we sing, you need to hold your tummies in. Can you find your tummy? Well done. That's where we sing from, okay, to give us some really lovely sounds. So I want you to sit up straight or stand up if you can. And we're going to really sing Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. So you ready to sing with me? Here we go. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. You sang along with me. Well done. Right, before we finish, you know what time it is. It's time for some bubbles. Okay, so I've got my bubbles here and I want you to pretend that they're coming into your room and you can pop them and you can count them and all sorts of brilliant things because bubbles.
Oh, 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 oh,
see all the different colours in them as well. Weren't they beautiful? Amazing work today doing our Rattle and Roll class on our Rattle and Roll Performance YouTube channel. So you've been with Nikki today. If you want to like and subscribe to our channel, then every time we put a new class on, you'll get notified and you won't miss out on anything. And all we need to do now is wave goodbye, because you've been amazing. And we'll be back soon for some more singing. Here we go. Bye bye everybody, see you soon. Bye bye everybody, see you soon. At Rattle and Roll we've had fun, we can't wait for the next one. Bye bye everybody, see you soon. One more time. Bye bye everybody, see you soon. Bye bye everybody, see you soon. At Rattle and Roll we've had fun, we can't wait for the next one. Bye bye everybody, see you soon. Bye bye everybody, amazing work, see you soon.